How to make crack chicken.
Place 6 chickens in.
Now add 32 ounces of cream cheese. Add 4 dry ranch seasonings.
Now pour 2 cups of cheddar cheese.
Now add some garlic powder. Add 4 tablespoons of green onions.
Now put it on high.
Let this cook for 4 hours.
Cook and cut 16 ounces of bacon.
Shred the chicken.
And then you're gonna put the bacon in with the chicken.
You could eat it with any side. I just picked garlic bread.
And enjoy.